What is going on, everyone? It is EG Gamer here, and welcome back to another episode of Roll to S Plus. We're going through turf war and going to raise up to level 10. And once we hit level 10, ranked mode is the place to be. But as you can see, I'm in the weapon shop right now. As if you guys did not check out today's episode of the of our playthrough of Splatoon, we unlocked a new weapon. Spoiler alert. We unlocked Custom Splatoon Jr. Now, I'm not a big fan of the weapon, but I'm not going to deny myself to use it. However, we don't have enough money to get both the 52 Gal that I enjoy using and the Custom Splatoon Jr. So we're going to hold off on that for a moment. Now, we're going to go through here and look at our gear and see if we can get something better. Cause I actually want to check gear ink recovery. Actually, I can use that. Give me that. Give me. Equip that. Especially for turf war, we need that ink recovery up. And is that a safer? I'm thinking about it. Let me go. I'll look. Sun speed. Let me see what you got. Defense, quick super, damage, ink save, first one. Damage up. Why not? I'm just grabbing some gear. Ink save main. Yes. Give me. Equip. What do you guys got here? You got special charge, special double jump, and recovery. Bye. I'm not gonna equip it just yet, because you got to focus my bomb range up. I mean, I'll buy it too. Why not? I mean, let's see. Can I not buy anything else? Nope. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. Tour 4. Let's see what we got in our inventory as far as weapons go. Now, in the last episode, we both used the Tentacle Splatoon Shot and the Splatoon Junior. And someone in the comment section below actually said continue using Splatoon Junior. So I will play a little bit more of that today. But I will also be playing around with the Splatoon Charger and the Splatoon Roller. So expect a couple games with the Splatoon Junior, and I'll do the Splatoon Charger and the Splatoon Roller as well. At least for Turf 4. But when it comes to rank, though, can I actually have you look at the screen though? What are you looking at? What is so important? Okay, thank you. But as soon as we hit the rank mode, though, the weapons are going to be kind of determined by the mode and the maps. Unless you guys have a specific weapon you want me to use, let me know that in the comment section below, and I'll be more than happy to give it a try. Because, not going to lie, I'm not the best at Splatoon, so I'm more than happy to oblige. But well, I'm gonna stop rambling, and we're gonna go and get into this our first matchup today. Okay, so level 5s, and why is it? This is like last episode. I'm the only one who's low level. Like, really? Come on. Okay, ink the most turf to win. Okay, E-Leader, I'm going to ask that you stay the freak away from me, so I'm going to go in and cover this up, and what you? Okay, this Japanese person right here, I like you. You're funny. I was telling the other guy to come on, he's like, booyah. Okay, I can get behind his lobby. But what I'm hoping to get is actually an ink strike before long, because I should be able to unlock. I don't know when I get off. I can't remember when I unlock the air sprays, but I would love to have ink strike right now. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so I got bubble ready. I'm gonna throw a bomb over just in case someone is hiding over there. And I actually got somebody. Let's go. I didn't think. Oh god. Nope. Oh god, I just panicked and used my bubble. Put a bomb into the ink strike. Kind of. I'm gonna. Pressure. Oh god, I'm out. Oh, ouch. Sniper got me. And he's a squid bagger. Okay, Elite Leader. I mean, you are in Turf 4, so I can't really be too mad. Now, as much as I'm making a light of the situations, don't expect that to be in Turf in ranked. I'm gonna be a whole defensive person in ranked. You're ink suiting, and I'm hoping you don't see me. You saw me, and that hurt. That hurt. That hurt so much. Okay, so I'm going to ask that you all get out of our... Oh, what the? Someone right there. Over there. There's... What is that funny? Oh, that is a bomb, and I am not interested. And you can just die. How is it... I was facing the freaking wall. Okay. The octopus nouveau is becoming a nuisance, and it's kind of pretty even right now. I'm not gonna lie. Again, there. Push whoever's hiding behind there. And you're gonna have your special ready, so I'm not gonna try to pressure you too much. I'm gonna try to get out of here. I'm gonna try to sneak by. Can you, like, not? Can you, like, not let me pass? My whole team just got wiped. Let me up there! Get me up there! God dang it! Sheesh! Okay, I got us out of the danger zone at the very least. But I'm not so sure if that was enough to say. Oh my god, that was nasty. This is what happens when you play with freaking people who are like four times your level. let's see. That, oh god. Oh god, that brush. That brush went in. Was I the only one he got that he literally killed? That's kind of funny. You know, I usually would quit the match and go to another room because of the lobby, but I'm all good with this. I'm fine. I'm content with sticking in the room. And can I reach this? Thank you. I'm sorry if you heard that. I'm trying to reach my Dr. Pepper because I need something to drink. Don't be like me. Drink water when you're recording. I drink pop because I'm a scrub. I'm a scrub. Hopefully we can at least get up to level 8 in this episode. I'm hoping. I might do a longer episode today just to get level 10, because I know you guys probably want to see more ranked than you do with turf. I mean, if you all want to see more turf, even after me hitting level 10, going unlocking rank, I'll be more than happy to do turf. It's up to you. You guys can choose whether you want to see more turf or not. I'm here to cater to what you guys want to see. I'm more than happy to play. Okay, I'm just gonna cover all this area right here because I'm perfectionist like that. And someone just died apparently. Let me just get up here. Thank you. This is all. I'm enjoying this right now. I'm enjoying the fact I don't have to worry about too many of my kills or worry about getting completely destroyed. I can just chill, cover some turf, relax, and just take it easy. Because I know once I unlock rank, I'm going to be consulting. The game's going to be... I'm going to hate the game. I'm going to rage quit. A lot of things going to happen, and it's going to be crazy. And I hope you guys are interested in that, because I'm going to go in. Someone's tripping to me. So I'm hoping I can keep you alive. I'm going to try. Ha! 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 You thought! You thought! You thought! Oh, you thought! Oh, you thought! You thought you were gonna catch me! You thought you were gonna catch me sleeping! Hey, I took out the roller anyway! And my audio is like... I just realized my freaking mic was muted this entire fucking time. If you guys did not hear me at all during that... I do apologize for that. Okay, I'm throwing... OH MY GOD THAT HURTS! Is that brush again? What is up with that brush? He has a thing for me, I swear. So, let's keep moving. What are you... Out of here. I'm the one who walked out of that unscathed. That should not be how it is. I should have been the one who died. The roller should have died with me. How did you not die when I was right there on top of you? Hard roller, explain this to me. explain this logic. How did you did not die? I'm hiding. You want to keep? Oh God! Nope. Bye. Again. The brush? I swore it was the carbon that just killed me. And that just added insult to injury. Okay. That just happened. Back to back losses. Alright! That's how you start. That's how you do it. That's how you start off an episode. And I inked the most hurt. E-leader, you gotta be doing more, man. But we do get our gear updated, so that's all good. That's a plus side. Damage up, special saver, and oh, and crap, I'm gonna go back out of this room because I am tired of getting embodied. And besides, we gotta check the weapon anyway. Can I? I don't want to go. Let's watch charger, and had some good. I do have some. I'm gonna give you another ink so you're main, because I'm a roller now, and I kind of need all the ink I can get. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's see what I can do here. And this is just for a side note for anyone who's watching. If you're a part of Discord, or you're a subscriber to the channel, or just you want to play in general, you can let me know, and I mean, I'll be born happy to have you guys join in for these episodes. I have no problem with doing that. I plan to do this solo, but if you guys want to join up, I mean, by all means, let me know. I mean, I already plan to have someone on probably in the next couple episodes. We'll see. I'll talk to him about it and see what I can do. But can we talk about how I'm like the only one who's low leveled in these rooms? Like, where's all the low levels at? So we got rollers. Oh my god, I see a cancer block. Oh brother. Let's do my thing. I'm just doing my thing. I'm not a good roller, so hopefully I can justify this. I'm just gonna go this way. Cover my ink. Oh look at that. That's two ink recovery mains. Doing work right there. Oh, I do that probably down so wrong right there. I'm gonna do it bottom down. There. There we go. So someone's over there, so I'm gonna back out and move out of there. I'm a roller and I really can't be fighting like that. So you're jumping to me. I'm gonna jump through this over there. Not sure whoever's over hiding back there. How did you? Okay. Zink just literally walked right around me. It's like, oh, you're just trying to kill me, and I'm just gonna do this because why not? Booyah, booyah! Let me go, yo, booyah. That hit me. And how are you? That's a dynamo. I'm trying to fight a dynamo with a splat roller. What am I thinking? I'm trying to get a kill. Can I get a kill? Hey, we got a kill. I die, but I take it a count. I'm taking you down with me, boy. We out. Booyah, booyah, booyah. I may see another booyah. I don't know, not seeing another booyah. Oh god, bye! 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 I'm not fighting the dynamo, fuck that! I flick you. I flick you with my roller. When you don't get salty in the games, the games become really fun. That's the funny part about it. The games become really fun if you don't get salty. Okay. Basically, this is a reverse of what we just had. Except for Maine and Ink Recovery up Maine. Kind of altered. Alright. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, my gear's looking kind of fresh. I wish I could have a way to record the gamepad for you so I can play some Squid Jump. Not gonna lie. I mean, if anyone knows how to record a gamepad without having to have booty quality, I mean, I'm all for it. Oh, my headset just fell off my head. Actually, I'm gonna play some Squid Jump while I'm waiting. Aw. Really? Can I get someone who's lower level than me? Please. Please, can I get someone lower leveled? I feel so weak. Oh god. Team Blaster, basically. Team Blaster versus, like, Team Firearms, I guess? I don't even know. Okay, that healer's over there, so I need to take note of that. Put it over there. I'm just focusing on covering turf. I'm not really focused on getting any kills. If I can get a kill, I'll get it, but I'm not gonna force my way in there. Oh, I didn't take that one down with me. Dang it! I was hoping I was at least gonna get someone down with me. Aw, he bubbled. Dang it! Any chance my team was gonna avenge me was kind of lost at that point. Well, not doing too bad, all things considered. Put that over there. Back it up. Dang it! Let me out! Freaking Splosh-O-Matic! I tried at least. I hope this is at the very least entertaining. And I'll booyah because why the heck not? I hope this is at least entertaining for you guys, that even though I'm either losing or going even, I'm at least having fun with it. And I forgot to mention, if you guys did not check out the last episode of Road to S Plus, the link will be in the description. So please feel free to check it out. As I got zero kills. Oh my god! I'm such a scrub. I'm such a scrub. Oh my god! I'm such a scrub. Okay. Let's see what match we're switching to. Since it is 4 o'clock in the morning while I'm recording this, I'm breaking that fourth wall because I don't even care. Hold on, dude, Tentacle! It's like Alpha's news time. Let's unveil the current Ragavat battle stages. Alright. Get up high and shoot the opponents from above. Or, you know, don't. I like your strategy, Marie. Hide and don't come out. But the salt spray here really gets in my eyes. You know, salt squid is a delicacy and stuff like that. Not gonna comment. And now the rank current rank by stages where you are. I guess we can look. Can't trigger fish. And what is that one? Piranha plant. Pit armpit. I'm assuming spot zones or tower control then. Say fresh. Okay. Actually, what is the mode? I'm just kind of curious. I'm not gonna be able to go in there yet. Oh, yeah, okay, we'll never find out because I'm not level 10. Do I have enough? Actually, I have money, dude. I can actually get a weapon now. Okay, I can actually get new weapons. Hello, hello, what kind of weapon are you in the market for? You're looking very fresh. Yes, I think you have what it takes to wield my classic Squiffer. Go on, give it a try. The classic Squiffer for a charge weapon, it's lacking in range, but in return, it can charge up much faster. Use the bubbler to get it close. After zeroing in on your opponent with the points sensor. This says an excellent choice for fighters who are confident with taking out foes with the decisive shot. And that's not all. You're also ready to wield this heavy splatling. The heavy splatling is kind of similar to a charger, but it belongs to a whole new weapon class. Hold ZR to pressurize the ink and let it release into it. Splatterize your foes like a. What? I guess that's how you say it. But it uses a lot of ink and takes a while to charge, so this weapon can leave you exposed. Using the splash wall to immediately your pulse for unleashing the ink strike can be rather effective. Yep. But we're not even by these weapons right here, and neither is. It's so close! But we're not worried about any of these weapons right now. I just wanted to see if we had anything new as far as gear, weapons go, and. I don't think I have any new gear yet. I'm just checking. Special saver? No way you need it. I think I'm good. I'm good right now. But we're going back in. So we're on two different areas now. I'm gonna stick with the roller for one more game, and then I'll switch over to the charger for the last couple. Okay, we got level 9. Okay, I don't feel so bad now. And we're actually getting. These rooms are actually killing up much faster than normal. I'm actually happy about that. Let's see, who got on the team? Double chargers and battle shot, and we got a freaking. Okay, E-leader's back. Yeah, I saw you, so I'm not interested in fighting you one-on-one. How did I lose? Thank you, teammate, for taking him down. I am not good with a roller. Okay, I'm not good with this roller. I'm better off with the carbon roller. I'm used to the quicker flick times. Cause the slow start is up on this thing is really throwing me off. I'm still used to getting quicker kills. I'm a scrub. They didn't get nothing. And they are no. Okay, I'm not letting you snipe me. I know what you want. You're not getting it. I didn't get nobody. I don't think. I did pressure them away from me. Why didn't he not die? I was sitting there and hitting him the entire time. Oh my god. He should have died. Splat Charge, Splat Whirler, why did you suck so bad?
Deuces.
I took out one. I'm happy. So my team can actually take the control of it. I don't want to jump to you, because why not? I took somebody out with me! Let's go! Let's go. We take those. We take those! Two and four kill. I went back out of the room, even though I won. I gotta switch over to the charger now. And damage up. Charge up. I think I'm good. I didn't get much gear to choose from, so I'm gonna have to kind of work with it. And Dropbox, you need to collect clothes. I'm like, Dropbox is like being a pain right now. Go away. Thank you. Freaking random shit popping up on your computer. I hope anyone. You guys probably know how it feels. How I feel about that. Like when things just randomly, like you're sitting there, you're playing a game, you're recording, and then something just like, oh, guess what? I'm just gonna interrupt you because I can. And you can't do nothing about it. And I am level 6, and no one else is level 6. Why am I alone? And we're on one of the best maps for Ice Hydro, I believe. So, oh god, oh my god, this is cat. This is cancer! This is actually cancer! This is actually cancer right now! Oh my god! This is cancer! I was just gonna get him eventually. Oh go! The late bomb kills! This person's game is actually kind of cancer right now. Come down here. Come down here. I know you want to. That game was actually cancer. We had three freaking Chargers on one team. That was cancer. And we won by 0.1. percent. That should not happen. A sniper core team should not win a turf war match. That's the opposite of what's supposed to happen. What the hell? Please, don't put too many charges on a team like that. It's not gonna pair well. Oh my god. Oh my god. And we're back on you. Please tell me I'm the only one. There's only one Charger on this team now. Please? Okay. I can work with this. Okay. I can't work with this. I cannot work with this. I'm out. Thank you. Bruh. You know what? If you're trying to snipe from up there, I'm gonna catch you from here. I saw it coming. I suck as a sniper. I saw it coming and I suck. Why is no one covered this? I'm a sniper, I shouldn't be covering this shit. You know, I'm not even gonna focus on killing them. So this sniper's going full on turf mode. I'm going the opposite of what I'm intended for. By a crack on! Of all things! Can I get one kill, please? Please? Nope. Can I get one kill? No, so sniper, you don't get to come down here and try to bomb me. Oh god. I actually suck. I got no kills. Oh, we had a freaking. We had freaking someone that's freaking. Really? We had someone who freaking just disconnected. Really? And why didn't either one of those ins? I just saw no ink strikes. No, he had two ins out, but no ink strikes. Okay. This treasure is never happening again. Let's go with this one. This will be a bit of a longer episode. I want to at least get up to level 8. Or at least close to it. You know what? Screw it. We're going to go into level 10. We're going to go in, up into level 10. I don't care. I'll go change weapon, get some new weapons here in a second. Dang it, I want to get to rank mode. And I guarantee you all want to see me get bodied anyway, so... Why not go ahead and finish up Turf 4 in this episode, but if you guys want to, I will put out more Turf 4, like I said, if you guys want to see more, I'm all for that. So we have two chargers and I'm not interested in this? Fuck you! Try to cover you up there, man. What? I didn't even know you were there! I didn't even know you were there. Really? Really? Why do you need all that run speed, dude? All that run speed is not necessary! Nope. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Fuck. Oh, how? What? My shots missed it completely! Freaking run speed! What the hell? I was trying to go in, but I kept. That run speed is not necessary! Get it out of here! How much run speed do you need? Oh, come on, he killed me again. Stop. Stop. Just stop, please. Spare me. Spare me. Little legit, spare me. Oh my god, spare me. Spare me, please. Oh my god, please spare me. Spare me. Spare my life. I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this! I don't deserve this! That was a massacre. That was a massacre! I'm getting out of that room and get some new weapons. Give me. Just for later. Thank you. Come again. go back in. Let's go for a saver, I guess. Come here. Really now? Really? What? Okay then. That just happened. I can never say I never saw that happen before. Probably what I'll do is after this, I'll probably go up to level 7 for this episode, and I will end it off and then go from 7 till 10, level 7 to level 10 the next episode. Can I get someone of my level experience, please? I beckon you. Because in this episode is actually already 42 minutes. So this might be the last game of this one, depending if I get, hopefully if I rank. Sorry, I'm kind of quiet. I'm trying to focus, actually. I never thought Turf Force would be something I had to actually focus on. Another kill, let's go. Couldn't get a kill. I wanted to get one more kill. Come on. You guys gotta give me at least one more. Let's see if we level up. I went 3-0. I didn't even die. Let's go. Hey, level up. Let's go. I think that's going to be it for this episode, you guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, hit that like button down below. Check out the last episode of the Build Edge Plus if you have not done so already. Also, earlier today, we had an episode 2 of our Splatoon playthrough went live, as well as our Z for Glory episode for featuring Roy from Fire Emblem. So, please feel free to check those out. All your links to what you need is, all links you need is in the description below. But with that said, guys, I will be seeing you guys in the next episode of Road to S Plus or even Splatoon playthrough. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.